Feel that? You feel that?
Yeah, holy cow.
When we perform cranial facial release, we take a medical balloon and we put it into the nasal cavity and we insert it into one of three cavities, on the lower, middle, or upper meatus. And then that's when we will inflate the balloon to help open up the nasal passages as well as open up the suture lines within the skull.